Hi, this is Amitosh. Today we are going to review and assess an interesting product, a consumer electronics 4K television, 55 inch by Kodak, model CA0909. This is less than 30,000 rupees product in India market.
I got this product from Flipkart. This is Kodak 139 cm 55 inch Ultra HD 4K LED smart Android TV with 5000 plus apps and games. 55CA0909 is the model number. This is a certified Android TV. Got Dolby Vision, MEMC technology, wide viewing angles, bezel-less design, Dolby Digital Plus DTS True Sound, good remote, got USB 3, HDMI, ARC, CEC and Bluetooth 5. It has got built-in Chromecast and iOS app connectivity through third party, which is AirScreen. And this is Android 9. Got Google Play Store. Three HDMI ports, two USB ports, 2.4G dual Wi-Fi. This was launched in 2020. Video features as projected on the website is 550 nits, contrast ratio, aspect ratio is 16:9, refresh rate is 60 Hz, supports video formats like MP4, MPEG and MPG, MKV, AVI, FLV, SF. Other video features: the processor is CA53 quad core, graphic processor is Mali 450, RAM is 1.75 GB, storage memory is 8 GB, supports Netflix, YouTube, Disney, Prime Video and other applications.
Flipkart delivered product in late August 2020. Let us check out delivery and unboxing. Product was unboxed and installed by their team the next day. Thank you. installed 55-inch 4K Kodak TV in a room of dimension 22 feet by 11 feet, which is a large living room. This is how it appears in a fairly lit setting. Let me zoom in. Viewing experience is fairly good. It has a decent handhold remote with direct buttons of Netflix, YouTube, Prime Video, Google Play, and Google Voice Assistant. It has got built-in Chromecast. Let's see how the video plays out. We can sideload additional applications here, like I have downloaded AirScreen, which helps to screencast iPhone applications and iPad screencast on the television. Another application to download is SpeedTest. This supports 4K playback, the internet speed. I am playing it on Wi-Fi only, so the devices which are on the same Wi-Fi can be screencast to this, and a seamless screencast is possible in Android ecosystem. This is Android product, and Android phones are very well supported for Chromecast. This has Google Assistant. Okay Google, play Johnny B. Goode. This TV has got scenery view, wherein scene and photographs can be displayed on the display. Also, it can pair with Bluetooth headphones, wireless Bluetooth headphones, while you can watch and limit the sound experience to yourself only. At the same time, people can work across in adjoining rooms within the house. So Bluetooth headphones pair, and the range of remote and Bluetooth headphone is up to 22 feet tested here. I have plugged in this device through a voltage electricity stabilizer. We can screencast our laptops to the TV as well. This is a Chrome Explorer. We go here. From this drop-down menu, we select cast, we select the TV, say we select this TV, go to sources, we can select to cast this tab or a full desktop. So I'm going to cast the full desktop. So select and say share. So we have a screencast on the TV and we can watch any content on the TV, which is being played on a small screen of laptop.
Worldwide on its name, whereas Azure is on the second place with 30% of the market share, and Google Cloud, which is not that behind, is on third place with 10% of the market share, and other cloud providers combined.
I bought this TV from Flipkart on sale for ₹29,000 in India. This is a good utility. It has got ports to attach home theater and have a more immersive experience as well as other devices. I hope you find this informative. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.